Now pirates, guard on your antenna. Cause here's your ideas. Come on and show them what you can do.
It's a doppelganger. I'm Sue. No, really, I'm Sue. Well, I have to say, most interesting young lady from Turkey. She is now one of mine. And you will have seen her work. Her work is couture. And she draws and then she stitches. And they're deeply feminist. And they're deeply philosophical. Yeah. Do you want to talk a little bit about what you do? And you support books.
This is from my new collection. It's a pink dress. So this is my own hand-drawn illustration. Then I got it as a digital print and started to embellish it. You can see more there. Its name is God Save the Queens. It's my new collection. And I got my inspiration from Strong Ladies. It's about women power. Strong Lady is just like my dearest queens too, you know. And mostly I use beheaded queens because I believe that they were strong enough to express themselves in a male-dominated society.